If you're having trouble activating your SSL certificate with Elementor, then you could try this one fix that works 99% of the time. So first navigate to the Elementor tab on the left, and then you want to go down to Tools, click on Tools. You then want to scroll down to Replace URL here. And here you want to type in your site address with HTTP at the start of it. And here you want to put HTTPS, just here. You then click on Replace URL and refresh the page, and there you have it.